Right now, Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell is blocking over 275 bills. Among those are $2,000 stimulus checks, $15 minimum wage, health care, and the nationwide decriminalization of marijuana. But in order to get those passed, we have to vote John Ossoff and Raphael Warnock to Senate on Tuesday, January 5th, and move Mitch. John Ossoff and Raphael Warnock to Senate on Tuesday, January 5th, and move Mitch.
So this is where we like to watch movies, and occasionally if anyone wants to show their expertise of modern dance, they are totally allowed. It's almost encouraged. Oh, my vagina! Everyone, my name is Cara Delevingne. On Thursday, the 28th of January, EcoResolution is hosting a free screening of the internationally acclaimed documentary The Condor and the Eagle, and we would love for you guys to join us. And after the screening...
All right, so we are on set. Yeah. My ladies.
Woo!
Girl power!
Yes, today is the last day on set. Yes, yes, and now here's the whole production.
I'd like to know, it's more than love at first sight.
Hello everyone! On Thursday, the 28th of January, Eco Resolution is hosting a free screening of the internationally acclaimed documentary The Condor and the Eagle. There will be a virtual Q&A with incredible Indigenous leaders and activists, Casey Camp-Horanek, Brian Paras, and Iris Rodriguez. This film is a powerful instrument to platform the environmental justice movement. Go to our website now, ecoresolution.earth, or our bio link at myecoresolution to register. See you there!